I think for myself and Chad, the 48 car in general, we've always done better on older surfaces, rougher surfaces. And Texas has aged in the perfect manner. So I feel like it's really the surface that plays into our strengths and gives us a great opportunity.